support independent learning by encouraging students to imagine that they'll use English in the future. Ask students to place what they learn in English class in their own context and help them to consider situations in which they can use English. It is often said that language is culture, and one of the pleasures of learning English is to see how the perspective differs from other languages. It is a comprehensive language program that motivates 21st century students with relevant media-rich content and strongly supports teachers in making teaching easy and adaptable. Ken has worked at secondary schools and universities in Asia, the Middle East and North and South America, where he taught language teaching and computer-assisted language teaching from primary school to university. Teachers and textbooks often introduce new topics week after week, and students sometimes forget what they have learned. Ask students to explore their own language and customs in their native language and in English. The best thinkers in all areas are available to your students to share their ideas with them in numerous free videos that have already been published online. These types of personal and flexible assignments carry the responsibility for learning about to the students. How many languages do you need to do this? Give students time to brainstorm and encourage multiple responses. Surprisingly, 21st century teachers are able to answer this question and apply the same principles to the education of children, young people, and adults. For advanced students, ask them to explore interesting topics and share their ideas with the rest of the class. For today's students, the best place to do this is perhaps their mobile phone, with an archive of notes that they can read and consult anytime, anywhere. His most recent books are Learning English for Academic Purposes for Pearson Canada. Getting started not only enables personal learning, but also gives teachers the flexibility to teach in a traditional way or take a reverse classroom approach. His professors and governors at the University of Cambridge have taught him Cornish, English, French, Greek, Italian, and Latin.